made it.
When we designed this project, it was really important to us that as kids found what made their color group unique and how they fit into their color group and just sort of matured and transitioned from middle school to high school, we also wanted the project to represent that. So they had the choice to decide what they wanted their finished product to look like, to sound like, to feel like. We left it up to them if they wanted to do a documentary, if they wanted to do a slideshow presentation, what they wanted to include in terms of audio, video, text. It was really important to us that they had the freedom to do that and that we were flexible with that.
Within that, we want to make sure that they, one of the basic values of equity was carried through so that there was equal representation, however they define that, so that everyone was inclusive rather than making it a popularity documentary. We let them choose whether they just wanted us to do a straightforward PowerPoint and how long the video could be. We started with like around 10 minutes, but we weren't locked into that, whether they would make new videos or just capture stuff they'd already made earlier. So it was fun to give them some parameters, but give them a ton of freedom to create their video.
An example of constraints would be we had essential questions. There were about 10 of them, and we said you need to address at least 4 of these essential questions through your project. So you needed to be talking about what does it mean to create an equitable and diverse community? What does it mean to be part of a whole, to find yourself in a group, to encourage others that might be lost along the way? So we did give them constraints, but again, they had the freedom to express it however they wanted.